What was that? Okay, so I asked all of you to ask me some questions, and surprisingly enough, you did. What? Crazy. Okay, question number one. What state do you live in? I live in Chicago, but please do not come and stalk me or anything crazy. Why are you so effing cool? Y'all have a very strange definition of what cool is, if you think that I'm cool. What is your natural hair color? What is your favorite movie slash movie type? Okay. My natural hair color is like a light brown. It's mousy brown and it's stupid and I hate it. And my favorite movie is Closer with Natalie Portman. If you haven't seen it, I recommend it. But that falls under my favorite movie genre, which is romantic dramas. I was wondering, what kind of music do you like? Do you want to suggest some songs to listen to? And what kind of music do you like to dance with? I listen to really chill folk indie music. My favorite bands, Band of Horses, Bon Iver, Tegan and Sarah, Foster the People, the Avett Brothers, Cage the Elephant. And then I love to jam, like hardcore jams. So I like all the popular music on the radio too, because I really love breaking it down. Music I like to dance with, I don't know if you meant my ballet music that I dance with, or like, dance with. But ballet, I mean, it's just classical music. What do you think about Toronto? It's great. Do you not ever dye your hair any other shade than red or orange? No, I've dyed it a lot of different colors. I think red is just the thing that I like the most because it goes with my eyes. Because my eyes are green, it's like a contrasting color. What would you say your style is? I think it's kind of indie. My favorite store is Urban Outfitters. If that tells you anything. Like, I only shop at Urban Outfitters. Are you a natural redhead? No, I am not. How many hours of training for ballet do you do each week, and have you ever thought of quitting? When I went to a trainee program, which was last year, I trained, I mean, from 8 to like 4:30/6, depending on times, a day. But now I have a much more chill schedule because I'm not with a big company or anything like that. So I'd say I train maybe 9 hours a week. Have I ever thought of quitting? Yes. I'm actually in the process of quitting, I guess you could call it. But I'm never really gonna fully quit. I mean, obviously I'm still gonna take open classes and stuff like that. But, yeah, I'm not trying to pursue it any longer, so. Do you party? No. I don't really. I had a phase. I'm out of the phase. Mainly because I don't have friends. Do you like candy canes? If so, what flavor? When is your birthday? My birthday is a month from now. Ooh, ooh. It's January 15th. What do you use in your hair? Mine is like yours, but I can never get it to look that good. Oh, thanks. You. It's probably looking cray-cray right now. But when I get out of the shower, I use Tresemme curling mousse and like this curling style lotion. Hold on. Let me get it for you. So much I love you. Okay, the thing is that I don't really recommend either of these products, but this is what I use to get my hair to look like this. So, here is the Tresemme product, and here, this is FX Curls Up Serum. Do you dye your hair? If so, what color slash brand? I have a video of me dyeing my hair this color. It's called the Ombre Hair Tutorial. Check it out. I tell you what I use. Will you wear all of your unitards in your next video? You're so so funny. I'm never, ever going to wear all of my leotards for a video. So the person that's subscribed to me, you know who you are. It's never gonna happen.